Three people are missing tonight in Utica, New York, after a bizarre chain of events. Police are saying that the crime scenes were littered with posters of a skeleton fist wearing brass knuckles with one word, "Come on." As more details become available, we will give them to you as soon as we can. Brian, back to you.